library lady.
Hi, how may I help you?
What's this funny looking thing? Is it a game or something?
No, it's a QR code.
QR?
Yes, QR stands for Quick Response.
Wow, librarians know everything. But what does Quick Response mean?
You can scan the code with a smartphone to get information fast.
I don't get it. It's just a bunch of squiggly lines. How can squiggly lines be information?
Let me show you. Do you have a smartphone? Good. Let's get you a free QR code reader.
It's free?
Yes.
I like free!
So do I. Type in QR code reader in the App Store on your smartphone. Download the app, open it, and point the camera at the QR code. The QR code reader scans the code to open a web page, text message, or a video. There are many different QR codes.
Oh, wow!
And you know what? QR codes are free to use.
Thanks, library lady. I'm off to go find QR codes.
There are QR codes all over the place, even here in the library. See if you can find them. Have fun!